Hi, I'm Dr. Millay, and I was just posed a question to this young man over here on this side. He's got a problem with rashes. And he's going, why is it that I wake up in the morning and I've got this rash going on my arm or my hands or whatever? Well, number one, you've got to rule out the fact that maybe you're around something that your body is not liking. Because a rash, it really is an immune response. It's your body's defenses coming up and saying, guess what? You may be around something that I don't quite dig on too much. So it's creating this response, whether it's a histamine response or whatever. All of these different reactions will cause a body to show up problems, you know, to show up these little blotches. Now those blotches can also be a reaction, and the reason maybe they're showing up on your skin because your liver is involved. So number one, I'm going to recommend across the board, you need to number one, detoxify your liver. I recommend this, my family, we do this, all my patients, we do this on a quarterly basis. Every season, winter, spring, summer, and fall, detoxify, clean your body. Not just a colon cleanse, but a complete detoxification. The lymphatic system, kidneys, the liver, the colon. Get the proper enzymes in there. Get the vitamins you need, get the minerals you need, get the probiotics in, all of that. And that's available all in one little 10-day detox. And that's why we do it. It's just easy, it's simple, it's something that really just jumpstarts your body and makes a change. So with the rash thing, that's gonna be step one. With almost anything, to be honest with you, that's gonna be step one. Any health issue that needs to be changed, get your body ready to deal with it, and this is the way to do it. So step one right there. Number two, and I mentioned this right off the bat, is we've got an immune response going on. Now, immune system, I mean, what's the whole purpose of the immune system? It's to fight off or create a barrier between you and something that your body doesn't want to deal with or can't deal with or is having a hard time coping with. Most of the time, it may be only one aspect of your body. It could be one organ, it could be, you know, who knows? But the bottom line is you need to support the immune system. Once you detoxify, you've got proper essentials coming into your system. Your body's not having to cope with all this chemistry we've got floating on around in the world. Now you want to support that immune system. Supporting the immune system is not an easy thing to do. It's going to be essentials, but at the same time, you've got to take a look and say, where can I find something that I can do that will slowly raise my resistance and give me the ability to coexist or to fight off or ward off a lot of these different problems that I could be having, in this case, the rashes. I located a product called Guardian. And Guardian is, it's an unbelievable assortment of product, of plants. There's over 43 different plants, enzymes, and cofactors on top of it. All of this put together specifically just to raise that immune system. It's one of the formulas that my research has shown me that was one of the formulas that was developed after Chernobyl, when we had a problem with all of the radiation poisoning, specifically with the Russian population in that area of the world. And the doctor that developed Guardian was actually instrumental in helping them to do that, helping them to raise their health level after this. So I'm going to put that on the list. Definitely take something to slowly raise that immune system. Doing those two things together, keeping your body hydrated, I've got to put that on the list. The odds are the rash will go away and your body will be healthy and happy. Cool? Again, I'm Dr. Millay, and I thank you very much for your time.